Let's see what they change here, because I saw on the Steam that they no, like the people said like an update that they didn't change anything. Like it's still trying to update it. But the visual still looks different. Yeah, this fucking looks different. What the fuck do you mean they didn't change it? That the update's incoming the way or something like that. Fucking looks different. This forest take a shit? It looked like he took a shit, but it, I think he missed. Okay, that wasn't open. Okay. The fuck do you mean it's not here? It looked like they changed it.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it.
Boris.
Hey, buddy. You seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
I know you too well. I know what you're thinking. What's this Boris doing? What the fuck? Who the fuck that's supposed to be? Bendy? Bendy and Alice-ish? They look like kinda Alice. Well, the head right here. That part right there. Oh no, that's Boris. I can see the fucking ears. What the fuck? Let me see, I gotta find the soup. Gotta make soup for this bastard. And there's one. What was the other one? I'm trying to remember what's the other one. Is there one here in the toilets? No, that would be disgusting. Is there one here? I remember. Yeah. Two. Alright, I found two so far.
That should be enough.
I thought it said four. What the fuck? It's ready. Here we go. Here you go, you.
Here you
bastard.
Go.
Give me the... You son of a bitch. You knew I was gonna ask for it. Better eat that soup. Better eat that soup.
So, let's see what's out there. Don't wander off.
Okay, what's different?
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
It is?
Don't be scared, Boris. But keep the light near you so you don't get lost.
It's still the same. This is still the same. Well, the visual's different. Is this here last time? I don't remember. That noise is still the same. It still scares the shit out of me.
Did you hear that? Yeah, me either.
Alright, Boris. Where the fuck are you? Holy fucking shit, I could not see you! Boris? Boris? Where are you? Boris? Boris? Boris! I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry, Boris! Let's go! Let's go, Boris! I'm so sorry I left you! I'm so sorry! Go! Go! Let's go!
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
Alright guys, welcome back. I had to start over. Because it glitched. Fucking Boris fucking scared of the dark. Alright Boris, you go on ahead. You fucking coward. Let's go. Don't worry, I got the line on you. Let's go. Let's go.
Fucking bastard. Don't be scared, Boris. Or keep the light near you so you don't get lost.
See, I have it near you. You can't be scared now. This is where you got glitched. Okay, good. Good, so it was my fault. It was my fault that I left him. Boris, don't listen to that.
Did you hear that? Yeah, me either.
Okay, let's keep going, Boris. Yeah. We're making some progress. Not like last time. You fucking coward and stayed in one place. You would be there for eternity.
You would another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
Flashlight? Okay. Oh, now you wanna go alone in the dark, huh? Now you wanna go alone in the dark. Is he clicking switches? I heard switches. Find a new exit. See, is it different? This place different. Looks the same still.
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
Are they trying to make a toy factory here too? Like I said in the last video. Still the same. Kind of darkish.
Another day, another dollar. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Oh, what the fuck? Did I do that before? I don't remember.
I don't be seeing what the big deal is. So what if I went and painted some of those bendy dolls with a crooked smile? That's sure no reason for Mr. Drew to be flying off the handle at me. And if he really wants to be so helpful, he could be telling me what I'm to be doing with this warehouse I got full of that angel whatchamacallit. Not a scrap of that mess, he said. You'd probably have to melt it all down to be rid of it all.
Alright. I heard Alice singing. She's close by. She's really close by. And what am I supposed to do here again? Turn on the power? Yeah, I have to turn on the power. Gotta take off the bandy on this. What else? What's blocking this? Alice? Her head? Her head? It's only her head! What the fuck? What's here? What's that right there? A body part. I think that's the body part. What the fuck? Oh, Boris! Boris body. I would get Boris and Benny plushies. I'm gonna check if there's a Boris plushie. Alright, Alice. Okay. Are you still the same or different? God damn it, hurry the fuck up. I'm expecting you to show up already. Alright, here we go. You too. So yeah, now I know what she said. She said, "I am Alice Angel." Okay. Last time I didn't know what she said, but this time I do. Last time I went to the angel. Let's go with the angel. my babe.
Everything feels like it's coming apart. When I walked into the recording booth today, Sammy was there with that Allison. Apparently, I didn't get the memo. Alice Angel will now be voiced by Miss Allison Pendham. A part of me died when he said that. There's gotta be a way to fix this.
You should let him keep this other woman. Maybe she get this problem too. She could be this Alice that we saw just now. Okay. Still, nothing changed. Only the visuals. That's it. And motherfucker. Was that you, you motherfucker?
Boris! Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with.
Give me that fucking pipe.
This will do.
Motherfucker. Why would you fucking die? Alright. Nothing changed. Still. We're gonna beat the shit out of this little guy right here. Never mind. It's wrong area. Alright. He's over here. I remember.
Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Okay, this is fucking new. Yeah, this is fucking new. This area is new. This is the only thing I...
Alright, let's go over this again. If the pressure goes over 45, I screw the safety bolt in tighter, right?
No, for the last time you do that, you blow every pipe in this place. If it reaches 45, you unhook the safety switch.
You sure? You know, this sounds harder than comparing earwax to beeswax.
Look, it's not that difficult. Just keep an eye on the gauge.
Look, pal, if you think I'm doing my job and yours, I'm out of here.
Okay. This is different. This area is different. Yeah, this fucking area is really different. The ink machine. It still keep going down. Where the fuck is it going? Okay. They did change it. Okay, that's good. I got scared a while there. What did I say? Feel familiar? I don't like that. I don't like that. Sound. I don't fucking like that. I'm leaving. Fuck that. Is that supposed to open? So yeah, there's gonna be a bastard gonna try to jump scare us. But nah. Nah, bitch. Nah. Come on. I'm better than you. Get the shit out of you. Oh shit, you're beating the shit out of me! Son of a bitch. Okay, something's supposed to jump out there. See anything else different? No. Wait, can I open this? No, there's a handprint. And a smudge on the fucking face of Alice. I think it was her. God damn it, I thought I could jump over.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams.
Date with an angel. Yeah, baby. I wanna go out. Never had a girlfriend. fuck. I'm a depressing motherfucker. A lonely fucker, too. Come on.
There's a whole twisted world out here.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, and sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
So yeah, the only difference... No, it doesn't make any noises. Okay, the only one that makes noises is up there. Holy fucking shit, that it's fucking haunted. It is new. This part is new too. This wasn't here before. Why are you running? Why are you running, Boris? Come back, Boris. She's my girl. That's his brother. That's Boris' brother right there.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Drew. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
So yeah, that note, it makes me think that Joey's like a... kinda have a... not addiction, what the fuck am I saying? Role playing. That maybe he wants to be Bendy and he wants to make Susie Alice. As his girlfriend. Even become the character. So yeah, maybe this whole thing was for them to be in love. For Joey to be Bendy.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind. Swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
All the employees who work here, the thing she said that they were like, they're in a pool of darkness, all that. I think they were in there. And they become, well, you know, like they, those creatures that look like the Necromorphs. Was that the name of the Dead Space? The Necromorphs? Yeah, I think that's what it's called. The one that have half of the body, like only the hands and legs, all that. So yeah, I think they come out when I try again. So I'm actually killing people. The employees.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Oh. So yeah, I think I'm killing people's
innocent. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Okay, what level am I supposed to go? Level K, okay. Level K. So yeah, they're in the... I think their souls are trapped inside the ink.
Have you met him? The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down.
I know where he is. Gonna pop out? Yeah. So I'm killing people already. Who used to be people. God damn it. I thought I could hit him. Anyone else here? Anyone? Yep. Get out of here, you thought. How much that has to get? I forgot.
This one's empty.
What the fuck? What about this one?
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
That was easy. I thought it was gonna be much harder. Came back. Okay, I haven't seen Bendy just yet. I wanna see what it looks like when he's walking around. Are you gonna come out? No. Fuck, Boris, you so bitch, you left already. Trying to see if Bendy's gonna take his route over here.
He was once a very handsome man.
He was? Okay, I still have a chance. I still have a chance to go out with her. Well, not right now. We gotta make you perfect, baby. What the fuck? Get out of here. There you go.
Have you seen them? The swollen ones. They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Give me that needle. Yeah, give me that needle. I do not remember where to go. 11. Okay. Oh, this time I actually eject them. Last time I just like whack him or something. Okay, they actually made something different with this one. A weapon different. Where are you? There you are. Fuck. Come on. You gotta come out. Come on. Any day now. Any day. There's the bastard. There's this son of a bitch who fucking killed me last time. Fuck. He might kill me again. Oh, he killed me again. Son of a bitch. I hate you. How much ink I need? Or hearts, whatever. Where the fuck you think you're going? Some bitch already left me. Come back.
Makes my skin crawl. But the task is done. Bring me back my equipment, please.
Where the hell you think you're going? You're leaving me. Why are you leaving me?
Once upon a time, there was an angel. And she was beautiful and loved by all. She was perfect. No matter what Joey says.
Joey, what did Joey say? Fuck. Did he fucking push me? Did Boris fucking push me? Why are you the only one popping out?
I'll make this simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power core. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Alright, I got this shit again. I don't want this shit again. I haven't seen Bendy still. It makes me worried. Where am I supposed to go? Double P. For power. Alright, last time I saw him. This is the first time I had... Yeah, the last time I played the chapter 3. This is the first time I seen Bendy. Walking around. Well, I see him on 1 and 2, but actually walking around trying to kill me. And trying to find me too. Just gotta listen to that heartbeat. Gotta listen to my heartbeat. Motherfucker. Who the fuck are you? Last time I saw you, you just disappeared. The fuck are you? Like, literally, he just disappeared last time. There you go, bitch. I think he's gonna come out right now. I can sense he's coming right now. You gonna come out? Any of you gonna come out? No. Fuck, piece of shit, he scared the shit out of me. I didn't hear the popping noise when they come out of the fucking puddle. Okay, nothing. Nothing yet. I think he's... No, he's not coming out. Not yet. Yeah, not yet. Not yet. Okay, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Go all the way over there. Is he coming this direction? Where is he? No, he... He's gone. Already, I didn't see how he looks like. I just gotta fucking look around if fucking Bendy's gonna sneak up on me. Come on, come on. One more.
You're quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
I still haven't seen him! What the fuck? What the fuck is over there? Fuck, Boris already... He already's gone. He's already gone. Come on, hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up. I don't know if he's gonna show up. He's not showing up. Okay. Okay, we could avoid them all day.
There was a time people knew my name. It's Alice Angel, they say. It feels like so long ago. But those days can come back. Dreams come true, Susie. Dreams come true.
Okay then. She's crazy. There we go. Deliver this to her. Don't
you
even know how she's getting it.
Grinning demons. Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Get my axe back. This time, I am gonna find Bendy. He is actually gonna show up on this part. He has to. There's no fucking way I can't fucking see him. Or meet him. This time he's supposed to... Yeah, I'm supposed to meet him this time. At least you know he's already here, he's already waiting for me. Bitch. Alright, there's one of them here. Oh How much you gotta take out? 14. Holy shit. This guy, remember. Yeah, I remember he could be anyway. What? I hate you. Get out of here. He could be anywhere. He could be anywhere. He could be somewhere around here. I believe there's no fucking way I could fucking hide. Please don't fucking show up here. Please, love of God, don't show up here. Don't you dare show up here. Alright. What the fuck? They have cannonballs here? What the fuck? What the fuck are these guys doing? Okay, okay. Please. Please. Okay, nothing yet. Nothing yet. I hear him already. I hear him. I heard it. It was on my left. Somewhere over there. Yeah, he's over there. He's over there. Any more? Any more in this area? That's it. That's it in this area. That's it. Keep going. Oh, there's one right here. I fucking hate these things. I love it. Destroy them. Get it. I'm just worried that he's gonna come out here. Still not here. Still not here. How the fuck did I avoid him? I supposed to see him already. What the fuck? Alright, this. I supposed to fucking see him already. There's no fucking way I'm never gonna see him. Okay. I have to see him. Holy fucking shit, did I? Yeah, avoid him? I think I'm gonna avoid him. Wait, how much? Is that the last one? Yeah, that's the last one, motherfucker. You're last of your kind. So,
this... Now that was fun. Oh, I forgot to mention. He hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
He's not gonna come after me. There's no fucking way he's gonna come after me. I haven't seen him at all, so there's no way. Please, no way. No way, Jose. No way. He's not here? No, he's not here still. How the fuck is this bastard gonna come out? No. Oh my god. That what you get, bastard? Don't mess with me. Don't fuck with me. I haven't seen him, what the fuck? There's no fucking way. Last time I saw him, like, I don't know how many times, like 6 times? Why the fuck are you still scared? He's not here. How the fuck did I not see him? Oh my god. I'm a champion. Avoiding enemies. Is this bastard gonna show up? Are you gonna come out, huh? You gonna come out, huh? Huh? No, you're not. Because you're scared. You're scared.
The disgusting wretches that wander my halls have gone unchecked. They're trying to drag me back to the darkness.
Oh, what the fuck? The three gangs are coming towards me. I hate the one in the last. I hate the last one. I fucking hate that bastard. Alright, I can take down. No, I can't take both of them out. Kill one of them. Shit, one's behind me. One's behind me. One's behind me. Sneak attack. Bitch. Bitch! Fucking hell! One was behind me! Sorry, bitch. You too? I just killed by the regular one! Fuck! Oh, they're coming down. Okay. Shit. Shit, so many! Get off of me! Bitch, I hate you the most! No, gotta run. No! No! Oh. Open the door! No! No! Bitch! You fucking shit!